Shell structure and energy level of atoms. In an atom, there are a number of shells and subshells where each can be found, where electrons can be found. The energy level of each shell and subshell are different and quantized. The electrons in this shell closest to the nuclei have the lowest energy. वो इलेक्ट्रॉन जो न्यूक्लियस के करीब होते हैं उनकी एनर्जी कम होती है. The higher shell numbers is the energy, higher energy it is. जैसे जैसे इलेक्ट्रॉन्स का नंबर ज़्यादा होता जाता है वो न्यूक्लियस से दूर होते जाते हैं उनकी एनर्जी बढ़ती जाती है. ग्राउंड स्टेट एंड एक्साइटेड स्टेट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स. Under normal situation, an electron stays at the lowest possible energy. The electron is said to be at its ground state. Upon absorbing energy excited, an energy can its orbital to a higher one. We say the energy is at its excited state. Atomic spectra, electron excitation. The excitation can occur at different degrees. Low energy tends to excite the outermost electrons first. When excited, when an high energy photon of high frequency and electron can jump more than one levels. Even higher energy can tear inner electrons away from nuclei. An electron at its excited state is not stable and tends to return its ground state. If an electron jumped more than one energy level because of absorption of energy E, the process of energy returning to its ground state may take several steps to the nearest low energy level first, then down to next. Atomic spectra. The level and quantities of energy supplied to excite electrons can be measured and studied in terms of the frequency and intensity of an EMR. The absorption spectroscopy. The level and quantities of energy emitted by excited electron as they return to their ground state can be measured and studied by means of the emission spectroscopy. The level and quantities of energy absorbed and emitted V and intensity of EMR are specific for a substance. Atomic spectra are mostly in ultraviolet, sometime in visible regions. Molecular spectra, motion and energy of molecules. Molecules are vibrating and rotating all the time when two main vibrational modes being stretching, change in bond length, higher frequency, bending, change in bond angle, lower V. Other possible complex types of stretching and bending are rocking, twisting, scissoring. Molecules are normally at their ground state as singlet, two electrons spin in pair. In triplet, two electrons spin parallel. Upon exciting, molecule can change to high energy state S1, S2, T1, which are associated with specific level of energy. The change from high energy states to low ones can be stimulated by absorbing a photon. The change from low to high energy states may result in photon emission. Exciting of an electron. The energy levels of molecule at each state, substrate, and quantized to excite a molecule from its ground state S0 to a higher state E state S1, S2, T1. The exact amount of energy equal to the difference between the two states has to absorb. To excite a molecule from to EMR with wave number must be used. The values of energy levels vary with the molecule of substance. Molecular absorption spectra are the measure of the amount of EMR at a specific wave number absorbed by a substance. Energy change of excited molecules. An excited molecule can lose its excess energy versus several processes. Process B. releasing energy as heat when changing from a substrate to parental state occurs within the time state. The remaining energy can be released by one of the following processes. Process C transfer its energy E to other chemical species by a collision. Process D emitting photons when falling back to the ground state fluoresces. Process E1 undergoing internal transition within the same mode of excited state. Process E2 undergoing inter-system crossing to a triplet sublevel of excited state. Process F radiating E from triplet to ground state, triplet quenching phosphorescence. Molecular spectra, two types of molecular emission spectra, fluorescence. In the case fluorescence energy emitted can be the same or smaller if heat is released before radiation, then the corresponding molecular absorption spectra. Example, absorption in ultraviolet region, emission in ultraviolet or visible region. The wavelength of visible region is longer than of ultraviolet, thus less energy. Fluorescence can also occur in atomic absorption spectra. Fluorescence emission is generally short-lived. Example, microsecond. Phosphorescence. Phosphorescence generally take much longer to complete, called metastable, than fluorescence because of the transition from triplet state to the ground state. Involves altering the electron spin. If the emission is in visible light region, the light of excited material fades away gradually. Atomic spectra and molecular spectra. Comparison of atomic and molecular spectra. Atomic spectra, molecular spectra. Adsorption spectra, yes. Emission spectra is present in atomic spectra and molecular spectra. Energy required for excitation, atomic spectra high, molecular spectra low. Change of energy level related to change of electrons orbital. Atomic स्पेक्ट्रम में इलेक्ट्रॉन्स ऑर्बिटल चेंज होते हैं, जबकि मॉलिक्यूलर स्पेक्ट्रम चेंज ऑफ वाइब्रेशन स्टेट चेंज होती है. स्पेक्ट्रल रीजन एटॉमिक स्पेक्ट्रा का अल्ट्रावायलेट है, मॉलिक्यूलर स्पेक्ट्रा का मेनली विजिबल. रिलेटिव कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी ऑफ स्पेक्ट्रा. एटॉमिक स्पेक्ट्रा सिंपल, मॉलिक्यूलर स्पेक्ट्रा कॉम्प्लेक्स. क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स इज दी basis of atomic and molecular spectra. The transitional, rotational and vibrational modes of motion of objects of atomic molecular level are cell